Oh my, I am finally doing it. I am finally writing a book.
It's not enough to just do your work and hopefully it will grow. You can do a lot more than you actually believe.
I've been asked about this so many times. I've been thinking about it a lot actually. And even up to this date, I've never even released a book. To be honest, I have tried, I have made an attempt, I have made a start, right? But so far I've never released a book. And in this video, I just wanted to share what changed my mind and also what's the book gonna be about. So as you probably already know, my name is Wilco de Kraai and I help businesses to turn strangers into advocates using our platform Enviral, right? In other words, how do you actually leverage viral marketing, referral marketing in your business to get more leads using viral marketing or word of mouth, right? And that's something that I've been passionate about like for a long time. I've been running the business for around 6-7 years or so, but I've been obsessed with viral marketing even like way before that. In fact, even when I was still doing my master's degree, like back in the day, I actually did my master's on, you guessed it, viral marketing. This is really something that I've been super duper obsessed on, and with success, I would say. I mean, we have collected for our client like tens of millions of leads using viral marketing, like without having to rely on like paid ads and all these other traffic sources. And over the years, we figured out like what is the roadmap to that, right? How do you make sure that if someone comes in, a business comes in, like what do you need to do to make sure they actually, you know, are able to leverage viral marketing, to leverage word of mouth, to leverage referral marketing in a really good, successful way. And we've done all kinds of training programs all the way from like high ticket coaching courses. We've done information, like all that. But so far, again, I've never released a book. And the reason why I've never released it is not because I haven't tried, but because I'm a video guy. I'm an audio guy. Like I prefer to produce video in this particular format, and writing, I do like in a way, but it takes me so much time. It is a painful process because I'm too much of a perfectionist. Like I changing the same sentence like I don't know how many times before I think it's good enough, right? And the reason why we're gonna change, the reason why I am now in quarter one of 2023, I'm gonna release a book, is because we're on a mission to, you know, help more businesses to grow their business using viral marketing, using word of mouth. And like that mission is more important than just me. It's more important than my wishes. So if I find it painful to write a book, if I find it hard to write a book, so what? You know, I go through that pain, I take on that pain because it is what I believe is needed to fulfill our mission and to help more businesses to leverage this strategy, because there's so many businesses that just don't know how to do it. They don't know how to get started, or even worse, they don't know about the actual opportunity there is, right? They just heard about viral marketing, it sounds great, but like not gonna do that. Or they think viral marketing is something you do on TikTok, which is definitely not the case, right? And so because of that, I started thinking like, you know, what do our most successful clients have in common? What do our most successful businesses or people have in common, the most successful entrepreneurs? And you know, most successful entrepreneurs, they don't watch webinars, right? What they all have in common is they read books. Like I read tons of books every, at a continuous basis, like every morning I read. Like if you ask any high level CEO, most people read books, right? So like our ideal client, the people who will get most results with our platform, they read books, and yet we don't have a book. And that's a typical thing, like make sure that you are at the places, you know, or you produce at the way that your target market wants it, right? Instead of just me producing in the way I want it, right? So that's the first reason why I'm now putting out a book, because our most successful clients, the most successful entrepreneurs, they are reading books. So who am I to decide to not do that, right? Secondly, like if we're talking about marketing, right? It's also a great front end offer as well, because obviously we're not just relying on like, you know, viral marketing to grow our business. We're using all different kinds of channels. Like we use affiliates, we use paid advertising, we use content marketing. We do a lot of different things. And especially for paid advertising, it's really important to have a really good front end offer that, you know, to get people into our world essentially, and to then make up for it in the back end, right? To boot upsells and downsells and et cetera. So that people, you know, they get into our world, they start using a viral, and therefore, you know, that's how the model works. And so the book will also be a front end offer, which is something we can then leverage in our advertising, in our paid advertising for months and years to come. And thirdly, honestly, and this is not the best reason, obviously, but I think it's also a little bit of an ego thing. Like, I think it'd be awesome to just to have a book. And I think this is the worst reason ever to write a book. Like, I'm not doing it for that reason at all. But part of me is like, oh, I want to create like a physical book, like hold it in my hand. I'm like, huh, you know, my knowledge, my passion project is in this. My, like, what I've been doing over the last couple of years is summarized in that book. So there you have it. That's why I'm releasing a book coming to your doorstep somewhere in Q1 2023. I'm putting that out there because that way I have a clear deadline for myself as well. So keep your eyes open about a book coming from me, and subscribe to the channel if you want to be kept up to date on that, obviously, as well. And with that, I'll talk to you soon. All right, cut. We're done here. Let's wrap it up. Oh, well, sorry, you're still there. Well, in that case, thanks for watching, and make sure to subscribe to my channel where I share marketing tips, tricks, and strategies that will help you grow your business faster. So you can click on the subscribe button right now or check out the next video. Either way, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.